Those are guards. This must be the place. The bathing Sobek should be close. Vigilant. There is an engraving on the chest depicting Soklo Bayou. That is a village west of here. The coins are in bags normally used to store grain. Did this come from a storehouse? And here I am, at last, in the Fayum. I will root out the agents of the Crocodile.
Hello, friend. Come to trade? A pleasure.
Idiot! Come again, on you!
Only one second.
I'm Hesemet.
Greetings. Can I help you? Come back often.
That is a lot of guards for a simple storehouse. This must be the place. I have to get past them if I want answers.
At the ready.
I must be careful now.
Wait a minute!
Keep your guard up, brother. So where did that...
On my way!
Move! That's trouble!
Thank you.
Butcher will be nearby. What are these goons hiding?
I hear they took his arm at the Butcher's order. I guess we are common thugs now, not soldiers.
Shh! Keep your voice down.
Kamoto, this is not what I joined the army for.
It is what puts grain on your table. You are here now. When the Butcher says jump, we jump. That is how it is. Now shut up before someone hears us.
Is showing payments for grain. Huh. The Butcher is not paying the farmers even enough to live. I need to find information on where he is. More grain. The poor are starving while the rich fill their storehouses. This has to stop. I should keep looking around. This is it. The Butcher is in the villa nearby. It is time this Butcher and I had a talk. Villa, built on the backs of Fayum's farmers, no doubt. Shh.
Here's the Vlaka who's been messing with my business. We were just discussing you.
You've been stealing grain from Fayum, starving people for profit.
You're not from Fayum, are you? Your speech reeks of the countryside.
That grain belongs on Egyptian tables.
You naive backwater Malakia. I take orders from above. If not me, someone else will do this. This is business. People pay what they owe, or I take it. It's not personal. I give you a choice now. Leave me alone and live, or die here.
Others thought the way that you do. Then they murdered my son. Everything is personal. You filthy Nekatiadet! It ends here.
Guards, take care of this.
Kenny? C'est Jerry, eh?
Pior than Jeho.
Σκέφτην πάλι την υπόθεση.
Κύριε, εμ Άντζου. Την λέξη πράτη.
Everyone! Be careful! The curse of Wadjet! Snakes!
What curse? What are you talking about?
Greeks and Egyptians have lost harmony with each other. The gods are displeased because of it. I'm Nanefer, and I don't know if I'm Greek or Egyptian. I'm an orphan.
Lost harmony? What do you mean?
The Egyptian goddess Wadjet is sending snakes into Greek quarters at night. Only Greeks have been killed. We are out of balance. See for yourself. Just north of the villa.
Okay. I will look into this curse. That was harder than it should have been. Nek! What was that? The gods are rumbling. It came from just north of here. Must have something to do with this curse. What happened here? I should ask around. Ah, I can smell the burnt flesh. Deb, did you see what happened?
It was the curse of Wajent. A fool and his friends feasted at the Dromos. I told him, this is a sacred place. We cannot eat here. What did he expect would happen?
And you believe in this curse?
You Egyptians have your gods. We Greeks have ours. All I know is, I don't want to anger any of them.
Another foreigner cursed by Wajet. That is three this week. Those useless Greeks had it coming, if you ask me. But what do I know? I am just the lowly Egyptian caretaker who cleans up after the Neket Yadit.
Hey, be careful what you say. People have died. I need to look around.
What you need to look at is the color of your skin, son.
Harmony is what we need, not more senseless judgment.
Look, some of us have built a shrine in a cave under what is left of the Great Temple. Why don't you come and honor Wajet with us? Egyptians have to stick together.
Maybe I will, after I look around. This jar does not belong here. I think there is movement inside. These jars are the same as the ones I saw in the Greek area. They are breeding the snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes. An elaborate shrine to the serpent goddess Wajet. Sound of it. We'll not have to find the caretaker after all. He has already found me.
Ionian slave, do your master's bidding like a good Greek dog. I fight for Egypt. Who do you fight for?
I serve no one, and I fight for everyone.
Thank you.
This is what Ptolemy has done to Egypt. A land out of balance, full of hatred and strife. At least I can rescue the hostage. He's being held by the caretaker's men at Panuki. The caretaker is using the goddess to kill Greeks. Why such hatred? Aya would be sad. It is just as Nanifer warned through his stutter. Egypt has lost harmony. Oh.